Branson to Olausen. Chasing Rodriguez. And I like the fact that Jared Bednar said this morning, yeah, Olausen is going to play on the second line. We're going to play him with like kind of players. Yeah, you want to see what he can do.
Most bring guys up, allow him to be successful.
Given off for Tate. He's got room to maneuver in front. Score! The Moose got loose to the blue paint. Rantanen slides the left hand all the way down the stick. He gets down to one knee for the perfect redirect. And the Avs have tied the game at one on Rantanen's 12th of the season. What a pass by Taves, and what a finish by the Moose.
And look at Mikko get down. He almost turns into a snowplow. He's got the leg down, the skate down, the stick down. Look at Arturi Lehkonen. Chopped out to a 9-game point streak, and look at Mikko down. I don't know if that went off his stick or his skate, but it doesn't matter. It's not kicked in. And the Moose continues his torrid roll, his 12th of the year.
How about the recognition, though, Riker? He sees Lehkonen with a pass across. He says, I'm going for the front. Weaves his way in. Gives it off for Lehkonen. Top unit now set up for Jared Bednar. McKinnon back down the boards, finds McCarr. Little dance. McKinnon. Wide for Rantanen. McKinnon in shooting position. Fires, save, rebound. Off the stick, shot. Score! The bottom of the circle, and the Moose has his second of period number one. That's a power play goal, his lucky 13th of this season, and the Avs have the 2-1 lead. Great little tip by Kopfer to Rantanen, who's able to pound it home.
The Moose is loose, and Moose, when's the last time you've seen McKinnon take a slap shot from the top? Usually that's Cale Makar's spot, so they switched it up. He goes for the slapper, and look at Mikko. What a play by Kopfer. With a wide open cage, the Moose is going to make 99 out of 100 from that one. And now we got 13 on the season. And thinking about another hat trick for Mikko Rantanen, who is in a goal scoring tear this year.
Well, Riker, think about this. Coming into tonight, Rantanen had 20 points, 9 goals, 11 assists in 7 home games, averaging almost 3 points per game. And he's got 2 goals tonight.